I think we need more post-coital and less post-rock. Feels like the build-up takes forever, but you never get me off. You put your dress over your face and I stare down towards my chest. Chastise both our greasy hair. Wonder whose gut is the softest. Stand with my ear to the door, listening to the landing floorboards. Working out when we'll be safe.
To fuck off.
To fuck off.
Violin.
And then leave the keyboard for after to decide what works with it. Yeah. You're doing that on chord. Might not even be.
Someone could sit down at the piano if they want to fuck around and see what sounds good. Because you were. Well, didn't you have an idea for.
Yeah, I can't play piano.
Cause last time I was a mess of sleep of icy feet. So baby, all apologies.
I think it would sound good, it just doesn't sound good with me singing it because it doesn't sound singing enough.
Maybe me or Rob can do like a live vocal for the whole thing.
Yeah, sure.
Because you had that Gregorian chant thing I did, didn't you? For the
Do you want to try it, Rob? It'd be more interesting if it's your voice rather than mine.
Okay.
Can you do what
try?
Yeah, I mean, we'll try it both at the same time then, and if it sounds muddy, we'll get rid of it.
Is Harriet layering up, or is she doing her original kind of thing? Just admiring your shoes.
No, I was kind of kicking my legs in the air like a big fat baby.
Like a big baby.
What's Harriet's? Harriet's gonna improv and be a violin impresario.
Just
and then I have to do.
Girls, I'd say just concentrate what you're doing.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
We didn't hear it the first time because we were making animal noises.
We finished and we could just hear you laugh and we were like...
Ellen started improvising cat noises over the top. But then when we listened back it was really good. So.
Oh, thanks for bothering to listen, Tom. Mm-hmm.
high street lingerie store. Wasn't my intention. Phoned my friends and family to gather round the television. The talking heads count down the most heart-wrenching breakups of all time. Imagine the great sense of waste, the indignity, the embarrassment. Not a single one of that whole century was mine.
Yeah, perhaps on this track today, we should get what we know.
Yeah.
And try to get cracking on what we know of letters as well.
Yeah.
Don't care on to your front lawn. Face into the rain, shed into the woods. You'll never be the same. Walk out on to your front lawn. Face into the rain, shed into the woods. You'll never be the same. This will never be the same. This will never be the same.
I've got 20p, I'll give you 20p if it's a good rendition.
Two.
It was gonna be the day.
Today was gonna be the day, but I'm gonna put it back to you.
Right, what are we doing?
Right, not the silver.
Let's do a song, one of our own
acoustic slap. Yeah, so maybe if you two, we decide on a tempo.
Was the drone out of tune?
No, no, it's just
piano's out of tune, isn't it?
Sped the track up so we called the piano to that speed and then when you play it back it's all together.
Oh, wow.
Okay, I definitely know where it is now. Before I expect it.
If I was half prepared to put to each other, the romance is boring. Stylish, you mean to continue complacent and self-involved. You're trying not to be nervous. Trying at all, we are two ships that pass in the night. You and I, we are nothing alike. I am a pleasure cruise, you have gone extra.
What I might do then is I might not sing that bit if
okay.
I just
one, yeah.
Because if we were to keep anything that I sing, might get picked up on
oh,
that.
Right, yeah.
So because I'm not sure how I'm going to sing it,
well, I could. It to, yeah, because it's like. I could just play what the bass plays, maybe Tom. Should I play what the bass plays in that bit?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Just so we know where we are with it. And get our fucking pitch to it.
Yeah, that makes sense then.
But do I need to sing that bit necessarily? Just
it's just
the bit that might change. And then if,
yeah.
And if anything, if we're using anything that vocal is caught up on, then it'll be in with the final mix.
Not this, because we'll probably take the guitar out.
Completely.
Probably.
Cool. All
right.
Fuck off. Boring.
Yeah, you've got to get a backstory going about why you're walking in.
Is someone going to do that?
There it is.
Okay. You heard for her.
Make sure you get it in time, Harry.
Tell you what, somebody could do it. Like, Kim and Harriet doing like.
Darling, I'm with Saint Bernard, and we are scouring the Alps and the Andes. But to each other, the romance is boring.
Got stuff you needed.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry,
Tom.
Good if you walked in and were like, alright, Tom.
We should continue through the banjo coming as well, because the other guitar won't come in there, will it?
Yeah, okay, should we do it?
Try muting the other guitar and then. If Harriet will be able to do that as well again.
Yeah.
Something about brushes, it just makes you want to play like jazz. Yeah.
See, Neil being a producer.
I don't believe in producers, I just believe in a room full of guys.
You're a recordist.
Yeah.
No, I'm just...
Are you,
I'm just a man.
Just a man who pushes buttons.
Okay. He doesn't even know how to work the
equipment.
Hey.
To each other, the romance is boring.
That's a keeper.
It almost feels like that happens only times that that's part of the sound of that instrument.
Yeah.
Brunk. Brunk.
Drag my corpse through the airport and lay me limp on the left wing. Drop me at the highest point and trace a line around the dent I leave in the ground. That'll be the initial of the one you will marry. Now I'm not around. I flew for 7 hours. The sky didn't once turn black. Go down in a ball of flame. Then I would lay here and be bored to death.
Goes well that ends.
Was that okay up to that point?
I thought that was really good up to that.
Yeah, I can go from there.